A little bit of a story to tell you. So, the other day.
Oh no!
Oh yeah.
I was sitting at the end of the street over there, looking across at the temple. And I looked up, and I saw the most majestic bird I'd ever seen in my entire life. I mean, it was beautiful. It was soaring. It had a big white head and a yellow beak. And it had really broad wingspan. And I knew it was a seagull. And I'd never seen a seagull quite like that one before. In fact, it was like magic. And I thought to myself, I can't go my whole life without allowing a seagull to have a song. Because even the things that surprise us sometimes can be beautiful. So I wrote this song about it. Sword continued to sing. But then I had some French fries. I suddenly became less happy. Because it went. Ate my French fries. It ate my French fries.
And had no more.
But then I realized that I am a really good catch. So I caught the seagull and I looked at him and he went, I'm sorry, dude. That's all.